On Saturday, it was the annual Cardinal Classic in Hoisington. It started with 8 teams, then it was down to 4. In the consolation game, it was host Hoisington taking on Smith Center. Hoisington had been defeated by Phillipsburg in the first round in 2-25-17 and 25-14. Smith Center would push Hoisington to the limit. However, Hoisington came out with the first game 25-21. The second game was another story, as Smith Center would continue to push Hoisington and would get the win 25-23, sending it the third and deciding game. The outcome would be much the same, as Smith Center would be victorious with a 25-23 win for the third place. In the championship game, it was the Phillipsburg Panthers taking on the St. John Tigers. The Tigers won their first round matchup by defeating Smith Center. In the St. John-Phillipsburg contest, it was a tough battle. However, Phillipsburg would come out on top in this meeting as they won the championship in 3.